game two of the Eastern Conference Final against the Buffalo Sabres. Todd Krieger scored the winner. Alexander Ovechkin held shotless in game number one, has 4 points tonight. A goal and 3 assists. He's plus two.
Heather.
Quiet.
No.
2-0.
What are you doing?
Taking something.
Why?
For YouTube.
You do not want to be in Montreal down 0-2. Game three in Montreal, the off the charts. They did last year, lost the first two of the Rangers, fell behind 3-1 in that series as well. Won that series in 7. Strange enough, the next series against Pittsburgh went up 2-0 and lost that series in 7. Mechanics faces off against Backstrom and we're underway in game two overtime. Ovechkin from his knees, intercepted by Cavallari. Cavallari shoots, and out the leg of Andre Nikitin. Hammer. Off the head to Mike Cavallari. Back goes Tom Cody. Back to over. Finds Baxter. In comes Baxter. Shoots.
Series adjustment they try to make for Washington, and they've done it.